It's your turn. This is mine. It's named Chocolate. It kind of looks like poop, but it's chalk. It's named Chocolate. I guess I can feel it.
Is that you with a spiny in it?
Yeah.
Oops. I took out the whole thing.
Squishy.
Oh, it looks like someone's face. It feels like a squishy face.
Good. Okay. It's okay. Your turn to show us it.
Last. Hey. My last. Okay. So this one, that's supposed to be a unicorn sign.
You're blocking.
It's
pretty hard.
It's pretty hard, but it's still pretty.
I took all the glitter.
Okay, first your turn.
I have to go sparkles now. Next one is this one. Its name's Candy, and I'm giving it to nobody. I said...
You said you gave it to Ken.
I'm going to give it to Ken. No, don't touch it yet. It's called Candy. It's white, pink, and has lots of jewelries on it. Jewelries and whatever. And then it's really soft. It's not soft. So everybody can touch it. Have to wait for it.
Okay, done.
We're going to see how they...
This is how they look like.
They're really hard,
instead. Okay, this is one of my favorites. I call it cotton candy. So, this is my favorite because the case is pretty plump, so when you squish it, it goes deep inside. It's very soft, stretchy, and very fluffy. So, I hope you guys like it. So.
I feel like it's sticky fly.
Be nice.
Some snake on your leg. We need to see if Nancy's turn because she's done first.
Okay, my turn. And this one's the last one for me since I only made three. If you're wondering what this one is, it's the same one as this because this one overflowed. So I had to put it in another one. This one, I named it Galaxy, but I renamed it Disco since it didn't look like a galaxy. So, and it started looking like a disco thingy. So, then, it's really stretchy, but it can be hard sometimes. And nice and fun to poke. And it's kind of wet, too. There you go.
Ooh, it feels like my Milky.
Yeah. Okay.
You know what? My soft food.
Michelle, you're trying.
Chili, you know that you can still touch our sparkles.
Yeah. I made this one. It kind of looks like a brownish, but it's a purplish. And I named it.
Remember who named it Candy?
Candy. Hey, I didn't tell you guys to touch it yet.
I know you guys.
So soft.
I know it's so
soft. Chili, touch it.
This way.
Look.
It feels like mine.
Look what I made.
Here's what I said. Next is me.
So soft and nice.
Me. And I have this one. It's called Marshmallow.
I love this one.
And no, don't touch it. Young woman, don't touch it. I have lots of these. Softy foam. Put it inside here. And then everybody can touch it now. It's supposed to be marshmallows.
It is so good.
It tastes like marshmallow. It's called marshmallow. That's why it feels like marshmallow.
It does feel like marshmallow. I think it might feel like a little bit of like marshmallow
slime.
See, you need to go brush your teeth, baby.
Okay.
You need to change your clothes too. You cannot go to bed like that. Look at yourself.
I guess it's my turn. And my slime is this. I call this one Pearl because the white wash has
was the pearls and the purple is the clam. So I called it pearl because the pearls are inside this blue slime that's supposed to be the clam. It's very soft, fluffy, squishy. It makes good hooks. So I hope you guys enjoy it. You can touch it, everyone. By the way, that was my first one.
It's a crunchy one.
And my first one,
hey,
I made
this one.
My new one. This one, and it's called Moonlight. And when you open it, you have lots of these beads. And it's really squishy. And it has stars in it.
No touching.
So it has stars, and not everybody can dig it and touch it.
That's really nice. It's poking my hands,
Joyce. It's bumping your fingers.
I found more than the store. Found this thing.
It's supposed to be a tea. Okay. That's it.
No, get stars.
Okay, finally my turn. Mine, I had a baby pink color and a baby blue color. And I mixed it up. I have more of the blue. That's why it shows more of the blue. But I had some pink. The pink one was sticky. So I mixed it with the blue that was the sticky. And
Gigi,
now.
Quick brush it. You need to change your color now. Come on.
Pretty, not that sticky.
Right, I'm going to splash water on your face.
So
stretchy. Right now.
You can even stretch it up.
Okay. It looks like hunting head. What do you call it?
I call it the baby color.
It looks like
you can touch
it.
Oh, no.
Careful. Don't get it on the carpet.
Don't get it on my hand.
It feels like a baby.
Okay, that's it, right?
Don't replace it.
That's it, right? That's all the slime?
Yeah.
Okay, say bye-bye.
Bye.
Good night. It's almost 2 o'clock.
It's not.
Yeah, I guess we need to go to bed.
We're going to go 9 next.
Yeah.